Infield is in. Runners at second and third. No score, one out. First pitch. And that's lifted high in the air and deep to center. Springer is going back, still going back, and that ball is gone.
Well, not only did the Yankees hit Ken Giles hard, check this out. Ken Giles hits Ken Giles hard. He just punched himself in the face. Wow.